Thanks a lot, Heather. Well, Oak Ridge police are investigating a chicken truck crash. It happened on South Illinois Avenue near Bethel Valley Road yesterday. A semi truck veered off the roadway and flipped. The driver was not hurt, but several holding pens did break free, and an unknown number of chickens were lost in the accident.